Rest in peace to the mumble rapper. Long live the wordsmith poet. All these whack distractions got people jumping backwards for actors. Humility out the window, off of the cigarette. And if I see you, I suggest you run. I'm looking for answers. My only motive is murder. Say hello to this rapture. I does it well. Execution is necessary. My implementation may differ because scenarios vary. Stop living that fairy tale. I see the true colors ignite. Your very cancer is your elimination will suffice. Although I want more. I wanna see you bleed every single drop for the culture niggas would die for. You not even camouflage. We see right through your deception, making unnecessary noises and calling the record. I don't know how to become a standard of echelon. No constructive thinking, no thesis, just long as it had a nod. I'm well devoted, no folded under pressure. My vocabulary peeking out the window as you niggas get ethered. You have been humble. They down. Stay humble. Don't look around. Be humble. Kneel down. Know your place. Stop reaching for crowns. You have been humble. They down. Stay humble. Don't look around. Be humble. Kneel down. Know your place. Stop reaching for crowns. Your lyrical capacity is lacking. No sense of accent. I recommend you forfeit all your capital. Lack the talent to rap. My entity would massacre anything that you published as factual, not opinionated, vindicated. The truth is vindictive nowadays. That makes it a little more mitigated to expose the corruption that endures from government to celebrities, businesses to amenities, witnesses. Oh, you're surprised, I'm sure. And if you're not, then contribute to spreading knowledge for the less fortunate and poor. Practiced obedience all my life. Now I'm steady speeding. You can bow down, kiss my feet if you just came to compete. Possess, bitch, tendencies unless it's hereditary. My condolences to you, reckon I felt it necessary to express my concern. What will these niggas learn? It's so vital to stay humble, so get back what you earn. We live in a volatile society, ain't nobody I know defend me. Let's focus on propriety. I'm depleted with no hope, and with no hope I have no focus. I'm perpetuating the future, fuck it, let me take a smoke. Never had it too tuck, but I contemplated the uses and wanted to eliminate enemies on myself for my uselessness. It goes back and forth. So for me to stay humble, I must confess that my mental state of sanity